This tutorial shows how to create handouts in PowerPoint for Mac. Hello, my name is Erin. Today we're going to look at how to create printable handouts in PowerPoint for Mac. If you're on a PC, please see my other tutorial titled How to Create Handouts in PowerPoint, which is linked in the description box below. It's important to note that PowerPoint for Mac doesn't currently offer a way to export handouts to Microsoft Word for further editing, like PowerPoint for the PC does. However, Mac users can save PowerPoint handouts as PDFs, as shown at the end of this tutorial. I'll be using PowerPoint for Microsoft 365 for Mac. These steps also apply to older versions back to PowerPoint 2016. To begin, select the File menu. Then select Print from the drop-down menu. When the Print dialog box appears, enter the number of copies you want to print into the Copies text box. The default is one copy. Next, choose the slides you want to include from the Slides options. All is the default option. You can also enter a page range into the From and To text boxes. The Selected Slides options includes the slides currently selected in your presentation. Or enter individual pages and ranges into the Custom Range text box. If you choose to do this, separate individual pages with commas and ranges with hyphens. Next, select an option from the Layout menu. The Slides options prints one slide per page. You can also choose 2, 3, 4, 6, or 9 slides per page. Of particular interest is the 3 slides per page option, which prints lines for writing notes next to the slide images. The Notes option prints one slide per page with the presenter's notes below each slide. Lastly, the Outline option prints the slide text without images. If you're using PowerPoint for Microsoft 365 for Mac, you'll also have the option to uncheck Print Slide Numbers on Handouts if you don't want to include the slide numbers in the handouts. I want to include slide numbers in my handouts, so I'm going to leave that option checked. You can now select the Print button to print your handouts immediately, or you can select the PDF menu for additional options such as Save as PDF, Send in Mail, or Save to iCloud Drive. You can then proceed to save, mail, or move your file as you normally would. I have created many related tutorials, including how to convert PDFs to PowerPoint slides in Adobe Acrobat for PC and Mac, and how to save tables and figures as images in Microsoft Word for PC and Mac. All the steps we just performed are also listed with images on erinwrightwriting.com, along with all my other writing-related software tutorials to help you succeed at work and in the classroom. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss future tutorials, and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.